Hello friends, welcome back to the online classes. Today we are going to take the new lesson, lesson number 2, Nelson Mandela, Long Walk to Freedom. 10th May dawned bright and clear. For the past few days, I had been pleasantly besieged by dignitaries and world leaders who were coming to pay their respects before the inauguration. The inauguration would be the largest gathering ever of international leaders on South African soil. The ceremonies took place in the lovely sandstone amphitheater formed by the Union Buildings in Pretoria. For decades, this had been the seat of white supremacy, and now it was the site of a rainbow gathering of different colors and nations for the installation of South Africa's first domestic non-racial government. Now, this was a day when Nelson Mandela, the first president of South Africa, was going to take the oath as the president of South Africa. So the preparations were going on, and it was the date 10th May. Now, it was 10th May, the day of oath, with a bright and shiny sun. Nelson Mandela was supposed to take oath as the first black president of South Africa. A large number of leaders, all from around the world, had gathered there to be the witness of the swearing-in ceremony of Nelson Mandela as the first black president. The inauguration ceremony took place in a big open building in Pretoria, where the first democratic non-racial government was to be installed. On that lovely autumn day, I was accompanied by my daughter Zenani. On the podium, Mr. D. Clerk was first sworn in as second deputy president. Then Thabo Mbeki was sworn in as first deputy president. When it was my turn, I pledged to obey and uphold the constitution and to devote myself to the well-being of the republic and its people, to the assembled guests and the watching world. I said, today all of us do, by our presence here, confer glory and hope to newborn liberty. Out of the experience of an extraordinary human disaster that lasted too long, must be born a society of which all humanity will be proud. Nelson Mandela was accompanied by his daughter Zenani. Mr. D. Clerk was the first person who took oath as second deputy president, followed by Mr. Thabo Mbeki, who sworn as the first deputy president of South Africa. Nelson Mandela sworn as the first black president of South Africa. He pledged to obey and uphold the constitution and to devote himself to the well-being of the people. He also promised to make the nation free from poverty, deprivation, suffering, and all sort of discrimination. Enough for today. Two questions have given. Please try to answer them. Rest tomorrow. I will come back with the rest of the chapters. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe. Have a nice day.